With frontside flips, I mentioned flicking way out to the side. But with backside flips, it really helps to not flick as hard as you think you have to. That's what really helped me learn backside flips, was when I realized that. Here's what it looks like when I flick too hard. And here's what it looks like when I give it a lighter flip.